Wonder Ed! Okay.
No, I promised him I'd never let anything happen to him.
Huh. That's a funny thing to promise.
What?
Well, you can't never let anything happen to him. Then nothing would ever happen to him. Not much fun for little Harpo.
On the path to Grandma's. Use your mouse or arrows on the keyboard to move me.
What's going on? Ah, no, 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 no! Ah,
Stop trying to speak, Whale. You're gonna make things worse.
Wait,
what's that noise? Oh no. Look what you did. The water's going down. It's going down.
Wonderific. We collected the acorns. To Grandma's house we go.
Already it's half empty.
It's half empty. It's half empty. To see what can we use to celebrate Grandma's birthday.
Okay.
Kate,
that one was
late.
Great. He either said we should go to the back of the throat or he wants a root beer float.
Of course
happy
he wants
birthday,
us to go
Grandma.
There. Eating us. How do I taste, Foggy? Huh? Do I taste good? You tell him I'm not interested in being lunch.
Okay.
When you have to stop talking to him.
What is going on?
I'll check. Whoa.
No, no more way. You can't speak well.
You don't need to speak at me again.
No, you can't.
Don't
you think you can do these things, but you can't, Nemo.